So this is the second part. So far back at my junk channel. Oh my god. Oh wow. Oh my god. Oh, thank you. Oh look. Thank you so much, Arisi. This will come in so handy. I don't have a printer, and yeah, these will be fantastic for my journal. Oh, these are beautiful. Really pretty. Oh, thank you. And tags. Oh my god. Oh wow. Look at all these. That's so thoughtful. Thank you so much. Oh, these are beautiful. And I'm guessing these are from, they look familiar, Tsunami Rose Designs. Wow. These are beautiful. These can be fussy cutted and put onto the papers or, yeah, anyway. Little mason jar. Oh, thank you. Isn't that beautiful? Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh yeah, I remember when you did this journal with these. These are vintage, so vintage. Love these. Look at the beautiful bright colours. Oh, thank you. Oh, these are little calendars. Oh, God. Oh, wow. Oh, thank you so, so much. Can put the little cabochons over these or the clear ones. I'll just leave them like that. I've got two pages. Wow. Oh, my God, I've been so spoiled. Oh! That is so cool. Oh wow, Greek crosswords. That's so cool. Oh, thank you. Oh, this is fantastic. Oh wow, look at that. That's beautiful. Oh my god. Oh wow. Oh, jeez, I can't wait to get my printer done. I've got a new computer coming because I've got issues. I can't upload with my last recently, so. Oh, my Lord. That is stunning. Beautiful. Yeah, look at that. I wonder, is this Tsunami Rose Designs? Look at that. Oh, I love how you've done that too. Look at that. How they've been cut and inked. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, thank you. Oh, wow. These are going to look absolutely beautiful in my journal. Oh, my God. That is gorgeous. And look at this side. Been coffee dyed, and I love how that's come up. How did you bring that up like that? Oh wow, and that's coffee dyed too. Oh my god. Oh, some beautiful book pages, coffee dyed. Oh wow. Oh, thank you. I'm so excited. Very, very excited. Oh wow. Oh. Oh cool. That's like a coffee bag. Without vintage image. That is so cool. Oh cool. Wow. These could be turned into tags and tickets and, oh my lord. That is so sweet. Thank you. Yeah, she knows I don't have a printer yet, so that's so sweet of her. Thank you. Oh my lord. Look at that. Oh my lord. Oh, gorgeous. Wow. Beautiful. Oh my god, this is never ending. Oh my god, I'm so happy. So thankful. Thank you so much. This is so beautiful. Look at all them. Beautiful. Oh my god. Oh, pretty cats. Oh. It's so beautiful. Thank you. Oh. Oh, wow. It's another page then. Good. Oh, wow. It's beautiful. Oh, and you can make little envelopes. Oh, the little envelopes. Oh, beautiful. And these would look beautiful too, left as is, or coffee dye. Oh, look at those. Oh, my lord. Oh, isn't that cute? Oh, beautiful. Thank you. Oh, my lord. Oh, I love these. Gorgeous. Oh, that's gorgeous. They're all beautiful. Thank you. Oh, wow. Oh, this has been Mod Podged. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. It's beautiful. Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, wait. You have another one. I hope I didn't miss anything in that one. I've been absolutely spoiled to death. Is that other one? I hope I didn't. Oh my god. It's just. Okay, cool. Oh, these are the ones that I saw that. Yeah, I said you could fussy cut them. They're beautiful. And these are book pages that have been done with a circle punch, bit of glitter and paints. Thank you. So cute. Oh, beautiful. What's that? Life's a green. Gorgeous. And some more papers. Greek writing. That's a good idea. Using crosswords. Yeah. Thank you. Oh my god. This is absolutely amazing. Very, very generous. Thank you. I'll put that to good use. And I'm very excited to get to. Oh my god, look at that. Wow, oh, that's beautiful. Oh, looks like it's been dyed. It's got all beautiful shades through it. I could be wrong. And the gorgeous eyelids. Wow. It's very sturdy. Oh my god. Look at that. Oh. It's just beautiful. Oh my god, that is so cute. Oh, look. Gorgeous little lace, doily. Oh, wow. And I love the stamping. If we could see the miracle of a single flower clearly, our whole life would change. Oh, that's beautiful. Postcard. They're gorgeous. See all the beautiful stamps and all the beautiful colours. And they blend so well with the pictures. Another gorgeous little tab, page turner. That's gorgeous. That could be a tuck too. It's the 10th anniversary reunion. It's beautiful. Thank you. Oh my lord. That's gorgeous. How have you done that? Wow. It looks like it's come from like a checkbook. I don't know if that's showing. But it's printed on paper. Like normal paper. That is so cool. It's a beautiful pocket with a lace and cute little tags. Oh my god, that is the cutest little thing. Look at that. It's a little pocket envelope. Oh, it is so cute. Oh, and you can use it two sides too. Oh, wow. Oh, this made my day. Sorry I couldn't get around to filming this. I got this almost 4 days ago now, probably more. And I filmed the first one 3 days ago, and I've just had curveball swung at me, and I didn't want to see it before I filmed. I wanted to see it for the first time filming it. That's beautiful. Look at that. I apologize. I don't know why. These are my natural nails, and they've gone yellow for some reason because I've used a nail polish without putting base coat, I'd imagine. So, if anyone knows how to get the yellow out, I'd appreciate it. It's beautiful. Oh, dreams. You managed to pack all your dreams in a small carton box. You managed to hide them away from your thoughts. You moved them to the basement of your mind, just like the way I do with mine. You had enough fears, I had even more. It won't last forever though. They will manage to open the box and move back where they belong. Iulios. That's someone's name in Greek, 2007. That's beautiful. I don't know the English name. That's very bad. That's beautiful. That is such a beautiful poem, Rusty. Love that. Oh, wow. So cute. Hmm. That's so beautiful. Little purse. That's gorgeous. I love that page. Oh, wow. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. Beautiful. Burlap. Cotton embroidered on glaze. Little bridal applique. Lace. Doily. That is so beautiful. Beautiful stamping. It's gorgeous. Look at all the detail. I've only just coffee dyed my papers. I should do a bit of stamping. It looks so much better with the faded stamps. Oh, wow. Look at that. Lilo's blank. That's beautiful. Oh, look at that. What have we got? Goodies. Bingo. Little jar. Oh, look at that. Oh, and it's a double. That's a good idea. Let me put that back here. There's some more back here. Oh my god, look at that. It's adorable. She goes back there. It's beautiful. So beautiful. Wow. And tuck. Look at that. Look, there's shimmers in there. Look at that. Wow. It's beautiful. Look at that. Oh, I love that. Cute little. Oh, she's gorgeous. These are little tickets or bingo cards. Oh, they open up this way. They're gorgeous. This one. They've been inked as well. Pandora, London. Wow. That page, isn't that gorgeous? Beautiful. Goodies. Look at that. That's beautiful. Gorgeous. Wow. Look at that. How adorable is her? Oh, wow. Beautiful. Look at all these pages. Wow, they're just beautiful. Oh, look at that little love heart. That's so cool. Ah, beautiful. Jeez, we're only halfway there. Gorgeous. Loop to it like that so it doesn't sway. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, wow. Gorgeous. It's beautiful. Look at the little book page. Gorgeous little applique. Some lovely pink lace. And that's like a double pocket there. Isn't that gorgeous? I love how you've done that. It's beautiful. Oh, it's a little booklet. Yeah. That's gorgeous. That tucks in here. Yeah, gorgeous. Oh, wow. Beautiful. That's so cute. The little miniature little junk journal pages. Oh my god. They're adorable. Could you imagine making one that little? There's a beautiful little pocket with a lace. How adorable would that be, making a tiny little junk journal like that? They're gorgeous. And chickens. That's beautiful. That's another poll. Wrong time, wrong place, wrong people, wrong beliefs. Right? What is really right? If everything was right, wouldn't it be boring? Wouldn't you be bored? So I won't blame time or place or people or beliefs. Because if this is all it meant to be, it had to be like this. With you and me confused, yet so open. That's beautiful. Oh, look at that. It's gorgeous. Oh, my God, that's adorable. Look at that. Doiny. Isn't that beautiful? It's adorable. Gorgeous little tuck there. That's so beautiful. Wow, that is really hard. That feels amazing. That is absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much, Aristi. Wow. Love it. And this is the other journal that was in the other video. So I've got my two journals, heaps of paper. And, oh my Lord. Are you kidding me? Journals. Oh, that is so sweet. I think I paid for these two, and I think that was the extra. Oh my God, you're so sweet. I can't believe how much work goes into these and all the printing. Oh my Lord. Thank you so, so much, Aristi. I might pause this and come back so it's easier to upload. Okay, so I'm back. Now, this is absolutely beautiful. It's like faux leather looking. Yeah, there's a beautiful vintage image that's been beautifully bordered with some lace and some gorgeous appliques and little pearls. Excuse me. And look at that. Isn't that beautiful? It's so pretty. And some beautiful ribbon. And that's been done with eyelets. Beautiful. Oh, wow. Look at this. Oh, my Lord. Let me bring that down. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh my God. Oh, I love that. Look at these. Such a good idea. A cute little tuck. These are beautiful. Clip it off. Does it clip off there? Yeah, I think here, clip. It comes off like that. And then this She's a beautiful. Oh my lord. Look at that. Oh, she's gorgeous. Envelope. And then this side opens up like this. Oh wow. Look at that. And the beautiful stamps. And then that pops back in like that. And like this. I'm guessing this is Tsunami Moves. She's got beautiful papers. Oh, wow. Wow, wow. Look at that. Oh, I love that. That is beautiful. Gorgeous. Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you so much. Wow. Gorgeous. Little tuck. They've all been beautifully coffee dyed, stamped, inked. Wow. It's beautiful. Tuck. She's gorgeous. Oh wow. Bourbon whiskey. Oh wow, look at that. That's gorgeous. Look at that tuck. Oh wow. Tuck. Wow. Oh. And tucks. She's so gorgeous. And stamping. Just look at that. Beautiful pages. Oh wow. Oh, I love that. That's beautiful. Oh wow. Let's see if I can manage this now. So we'll pull that off. Beautiful. Oh, she's gorgeous. Look at that. That's gorgeous. Look at that. Some of that. That is beautiful. OMG, beautiful. Wow. That tag. That's beautiful. Amazing. Another beautiful tag here. Ah, it's a beautiful little booklet. Look at that. Isn't she gorgeous? I guess she might be that little penny now. Yeah, maybe. It's beautiful. Oh my god. Love that. Look at that. Beautiful pockets. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, I love that. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. Oh my god, that's adorable. You see that? Oh, it's a cute little image. Channeling bear. And it tucks in under the thing. It's beautiful. I'll put the link below to Aristi's channel if you're interested in purchasing some of her journals. Isn't that gorgeous? Oh my god, it's so cute. Wow. Gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Wow. Beautiful little envelope. Gorgeous. That goes on. Oh, I love that. It's been printed on graph and like a dictionary paper. It looks amazing. Little tuck. There's the middle thing. Oh wow. Oh, I love that. It's another beautiful. Oh. It's got a beautiful doily. Looks gorgeous. Beautiful little pocket. Oh, look at them. Aren't they gorgeous? This beautiful tear. It's been inked with the paper. Well, oh, I love that. Beautiful pieces of lace. It's been mod podged. Beautiful little tuck there. Tag. Beautiful. Oh, isn't she something else? Oh, wow. That is absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That is gorgeous. Gorgeous. Look at that paperclip. That is a beautiful paperclip. I haven't seen anything like that one. Wow. And that opens up. There's the back of it. It's beautiful. I love the way you've just put so much work into this. The inking, the stamping, the little tuck spots. They're just adorable. Thank you so much, Aristi. It's gorgeous. Little applique. Another little image thing. That's pretty. Beautiful. It's gorgeous. Oh, wow. Oh, she's beautiful. Look at her. Look at that. Beautiful. Oh, I love that. Gorgeous. Oh. Look at that. It's beautiful. Oh, wow. Thank you. Thank you so, so much. That is absolutely beautiful. And there's the last page. The little pocket. Sorry I'm rushing if it seems like it, because I have to pick my daughter up from school. I'll just... Oh my God. That is just something else. Look at that. The little pocket. Anyway, that is really beautiful. Thank you so much for that. Okay. And there's the last page. So, thank you so much. I'm very happy with my journals. And I got them for a bargain. She sold these to me for a bargain. And thank you so much for throwing this one in and a whole bunch of printed images for me to work with. And yeah, I'll put the link below to a channel if you just want to go ahead and check the channel out and buy some journals. Yeah, thank you so much, Aristi. Bye.